know, for me, the sari in an Indian context is somehow a metaphor for this, you know, good Indian cultured girl. And as women, I think, take charge of their lives, their body, their sexuality, I wanted the sari to be an X-ray sari. But it was about revealing and concealing exactly how much the woman wants to, and doing it in a very assertive format. So I did a sheer tulle sari. And the studding armor detail was a metaphor again for how women are both tough and soft at the same time.
I think a sari is a piece of cloth which can pretty much clearly talk about the person you are. And now we've started a new line of saris which are inspired by menswear, so it's more structured. I think this would come into the category of sort of a stronger woman inspiration. And I think it's a new category that is starting out in India, where women are wanting to wear saris that exude their strength and their ability to stand tall with men.
I feel like right now, that's time where if you love saris, if you can carry it really well, wear it every day. I wanted to achieve a very street wear, day wear. So that's when my sari, it was a beautiful handwoven Maheshwari sari. And we did a gingham applique onto sari so that sari gets that kind of feel. Not necessarily combined with petticoat, probably wear it with a nice white shirt, wear it with beautiful jewelry, even a t-shirt, a polo neck t-shirt can also be a fun option.